Good morning, folks.
The sun is shining.
Thank you.
That was awesome. Oh, hello there, boys.
Hey.
What was that like?
I'd do that line too, Chrissy.
You know what I mean?
Right through there.
Let me put that on selfie stick and you can just walk around.
Let's walk around.
In the water.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, hold on.
He got me wet. Watch yourself. It'll work better in four, I'm telling you.
That was a lot of water. That was a lot, boys. Look at my head. Oh, that was a lot. Oh, careful, Lulu. I wouldn't try to skim from that angle, I can tell you that.
That's wild, man.
Yeah. It'd be over your intake.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm saying.
Yeah. Heading to the trees. Stay to the trees! Stay to the trees! Oh, you're all right. I think you can do it in hers. Hers stays up, dude. It's pretty decent. Yeah, because she skims all the way here, right to the very end. Here. you're on the throttle, it should push, it should take water on, or for a little bit. You know what I mean? Watch out, Job. Watch out. Yeah, we're... Hey, Job. I honestly think she can probably hit the next one. Hey? I think she can probably make the next one, because even if she does take a bit of water on, she ain't going to take much on. So I told her. See, that's where I think you should try to go, right over to where those birch trees are, Chrissy. I think you should try to make it to where the birch trees are. From there. No pure pressure. No pure pressure, but I think if you're on it, it's not going to take any water anyways. If it does go down, like, you know what I mean? I get you. See if she got wet. If she didn't get wet, she can give her the beans and try it.
Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
Let's see how much. Yeah, I got a couple bars left. Phil's getting dinner now. I think you can make that. Hey?
Maybe.
Oh, yeah. It wants to stay up.
Awesome! That looked big! gotta change this battery.
I got it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it stays up, dude. It's just a wild wet. It's just a wet ride. He's got her.
Not hit the fucking tree.
He's got her in two-wheel drive. I think go for the birches. Just let Job get out of the way. Go for the birches like she did, just to get Job out of the way. Because it stays up. At least then you know you ain't gonna hit a tree.
I can't fucking steer.
That's what I'm saying. At least you're going straight though. Yeah, pretty relatively. Until you, just when you go down, it turns.
Oh yeah! That was a good one.
Stay on it, give her.
Think so.
He didn't stay on it. You're gonna have to show him how it's done, Chrissy.
Did you
gotta
take
stay on her, buddy? So I say, like, you know what I mean? I didn't get it all. Digger.
You can literally see his wheel track going up the side there.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. It's not quite the right jump for him.
No, it's not anywhere near wide enough.
Yeah, not definitely not the right jump for you. Yeah, you spit dirt all over your helmet.
That's fine, man. That's fine.
Yeah, that one you're coming off kilter, not the best jump for you.
No, it's too wide for the ruts that are
well,
here.
Well, nice for him.
Yeah,
just hold your brakes going down. Give her a shot. What's that? Okay. Oh, he almost power wheelied out of it.
No, he did.
He did. He landed and started going up more. Yeah, more speed.
Definitely feels weird when it leaves the ground.
Yeah.
It's like a...
Yeah, it's going to fly nice. Yeah, he's got to hit her faster.
Just turned it
sideways.
Fucker.
Oh, it's soaking it too much.
It's eating it.
Yeah, it is sucking it right up, baby.
Yeah. That's a lot.
That thing like loads.
Oh, it's got a lot of travel on that
loads,
one.
And then it unloads.
Yeah.
And it helps you.
Yeah.
You can give her everything she's got because it's just sucking that up like there's nothing there.
Yeah.
Like you're barely getting up. Looks stable as all heck, though. I mean, it's soaking it like it was a pump.
Yeah, totally. Eh?
Yeah, just soaking it.
Yeah.
Just soaking it because he's hitting it fast.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, just soaks it, dude. You're hitting it plenty fast enough. She's just got good-ass travel on that deal, don't it?